how are you? My name is Ben Levy. I play double bass in the Boston Symphony Orchestra. And before I tell you a little bit about myself and what I do in the orchestra and in my day-to-day life, I thought I would play a little something for you so you can get an idea of what the bass actually sounds like. The first part of the Allemande by Johann Sebastian Bach, originally written for the cello as part of his 6 cello suites. Bass players really enjoy doing them because they're, one, very challenging technically, and two, they're incredibly wonderful musically. And they're a great sort of benchmark and barometer for testing a bass player's not only technical facility and prowess, but also a bass player's style and musicianship and sensibility of musicianship. As you can see, the bass is a large instrument, although this particular bass that I use at home is not as big as the one that I play at Symphony Hall for work. That is what I've referred to sometimes as an English picnic table. It's a large English bass with really wide upper shoulders, but it's got a nice, wonderful, dark, sweet sound. This bass is made by a modern maker named Shen. It's actually a Chinese bass. I have it tuned with solo tuning. So normally the bass is tuned from the top down, G, D, A, E, but these pitches are A, E, B natural, and F sharp. So the reason why that's done for basses only in particular is to give the bass a higher register, slightly higher register in their tuning, therefore more projection and brightness and vibrancy. That's basically the bass in a nutshell, or at least the introduction. So my typical day in the BSO involves rehearsing with my fantastic colleagues and playing generally 4 rehearsals a week, 4 concerts a week. We play a lot of different repertoire from the winter BSO season, then into the holiday pops and spring pop season, in which everything changes and you gotta work on your, you know, a little bit more of that style. And then we go to our wonderful summer home in Tanglewood, out in the Berkshires in Western Massachusetts. If you haven't been there yet, I strongly recommend you go. It's a wonderful place to be. You can sit out on the lawn and eat some cheese, read a book, and listen to some Mozart. It's a wonderful way to experience the BSO. Of the things that I love in the BSO most, and there are many, what I love about the BSO most are my fantastic colleagues. It's just the whole orchestra is an amazing group of people. People with incredible senses of humor and wonderful attitudes and stories and hard work that they bring every day that really contributes to the sense of the orchestra being a really special, unified group of people. So hopefully I will give you more of these to come, and please reach out to me on Instagram or Facebook. Again, my name is Ben Levy, and I hope that you and your family are safe, healthy, and as happy as possibly can be. All the best.